现在，让我们以热烈的掌声欢迎总书记和各位常委。
Please join me in a warm applause to welcome the General Secretary and other Political Bureau Standing Committee members. Let us warmly welcome Comrade Xi Jinping, the General Secretary of the CPC Central Committee, to deliver remarks.
Ladies and gentlemen, 大家好，我也很高兴在这里啊，同各位记者朋友们见面。昨天，中国共产党第24全国代表大会已经胜利闭幕了，这是一次高举旗帜、凝聚力量、团结奋进的大会。
Yesterday, the Communist Party of China successfully concluded its 20th National Congress.
国际社会啊，对中共二十大高度的关注，许多国家的政党发来了贺电、贺信，其中很多是国家元首、政府首脑、政党。
和重要组织机构领导人发来的，在此我仅代表中共中央，致以诚挚的谢意。The international community has been following the 20th CPC National Congress with great interest. Political parties in many countries have sent congratulatory messages and letters.
刚才我们召开了中共二十届。 一中全会选举产生了新一届中央领导机构，选举我继续担任中共中央总书记。Just
now, the 20th CPC Central Committee held its first plenary session.
现在我向大家介绍其他六位常委。
Let me present my six colleagues who have also been elected to the Political Bureau Standing Committee.
李强同志.
They are Comrade Li Qiang.
赵乐际同志.
Comrade 赵乐际.
王沪宁同志.
Comrade 王沪宁.
蔡奇同志
Comrade 蔡奇
丁薛祥同志
Comrade 丁薛祥
李希同志
and Comrade Li Xi.
他们六位里头呢，赵乐际、王沪宁同志都是十九届的中央政治局常委，其他同志呢都是十九届中央政治局的委员，大家呢也都比较了解。
Comrade 赵乐际 and Comrade 王沪宁 served on the Political Bureau Standing Committee of the 19th CPC Central Committee.
在这里。我代表新一届中共中央领导，衷心感谢全党同志的信任。我们一定牢记党的性质和宗旨，牢记自己的使命和责任，恪尽职守，勤勉工作，绝不辜负党和人民重托。
On behalf of the CPC's new central leadership, I wish to thank the whole party sincerely for the trust you have placed in us. We shall keep in mind the party's nature and purpose, and our own mission and responsibility, and work diligently in the performance of our duty to prove worthy of the great trust of the party and our people.